business. What's rid of it? Wins the face-off. Lisa Crockett did it. Sinks it. The Wild to start things with the game's first goal.
Awesome! That's a total top shelfer, Sonny. The Wild starting to make their move out there.
They glide to center ice for the face-off. Peter Forsberg comes out with it.
You know, I totally get the impression that wasn't an accident, right?
Wonderful.
Lisa Crockett sinks it.
Hooray!
That's the second goal of the game for Lisa, and that puts them two goals up, their momentum building.
I'm thinking this goalie needs to work on his response time. He could have had that one. Not a bad lead.
They glide to center ice for the face-off. Peter Forsberg wins the face-off. Scores a goal! And that's a hat trick for Lisa Crockett. The Wild are ahead by three with some fancy skating, but they've got to remain firm out there.
That's three, and that's a hat trick. Did you know in cricket, you used to actually get a new hat when you did that? I swear, it's true. Three is a good...
Peter Forsberg at the circle to face off against Sergei Fedorov. Sergei Fedorov takes the puck. Takes a stab at the puck. A crushing body shot.
Crunch! Woo! A familiar sound to hockey players and...
Fedorov.
Taking it home.
Peter Forsberg to face off against Sergei Fedorov. The Wild with the puck.
Wonderful.
In the
Hooray.
Excellent.
That's the fourth goal of the game for Lisa Crockett. They're up by three and looking pretty tough, but it's not over yet.
Woo! That was tough on the goalie. Really deked them out and took that bottom corner. They've got to come...
They glide to center ice for the face-off. Peter Forsberg takes the puck. We're halfway through the... Lisa Crockett sinks it.
Hooray for us.
Lisa gets their fifth goal of the game. The Wild are turning the heat up with that goal.
Is this game fixed or something? Because this is just crazy. Maybe it's a bug. They are really starting...
They're at center ice for the face-off.
I'm
the Wild takes control of the puck.
I've seen worse skating.
Oh, no fear. Dumps it. Hey, throwing their weight into the check. Lisa takes the shot. An amazing second hat trick for Lisa. The Wild are turning the heat up with that goal.
Is this game fixed or something? Because this is just crazy. Maybe it's a bug. I think it's...
Peter Forsberg to face off against Sergei Fedorov. Forsberg comes away with it. Up. Lisa Crockett comes in with the goal.
Score.
Lisa gets their seventh goal of the game. The Wild are looking like they are going to walk away with this one.
Is this game fixed or something? Because this is just crazy. Maybe it's a bug. I think it's...
Peter Forsberg at the circle to face off against Sergei Fedorov. The Wild takes control of the puck. Lisa Crockett with the goal. That's the eighth goal of the game for Lisa. The Wild might as well be playing against canned sardines out there.
Is this game fixed or something? Because this is just crazy. Maybe it's a bug. I think it's...
They're ready for the face-off at center ice. Peter Forsberg takes the puck.
Gets rid of it.
Lisa Crockett takes the shot and scores. An unbelievable third hat trick for Lisa. Now this is just crazy. Nobody comes back from this kind of beating.
Is this game fixed or something? Because this is just crazy. Maybe it's a bug. I think it's...
They glide to center ice for the face-off. Peter Forsberg on top.
Scores!
We're the best!
That's the 10th goal of the game for Lisa Crockett. The Wild might as well be playing against canned sardines out there.
This kid is just going bonkers out there. They're a team of one. I think it's...
Peter Forsberg at the circle to face off against Sergei Fedorov. The Wild get the face off. Scores a goal!
Yay, we did it!
I don't believe it. Yet another goal for Lisa Crockett. The Wild might as well be playing against canned sardines out there.
This kid is just going bonkers out there. They're a team of one. I think it's...
They glide to center ice for the face-off. The Wild get the face-off.
Hooray!
It's good!
That is how it is done.
Lisa has scored again! This is getting out of hand! The Wild are not letting up on them, not even for a second. The broken sticks and torn pads crashing to the ground. Oh, the humanity!
This kid is just going bonkers out there. They're a team of one. I think it's...
Peter Forsberg moves to the center ice to face off against Sergei Fedorov. The Wild with the puck. And here we are at the end of the first period. They glide to center ice for the face-off. Marcus Nassif takes the puck.
Hey, that kid is
beautiful.
Nets it.
Yay, we did it.
First goal for today for Buddy Chet. The Wild are not letting up on them, not even for a second. The broken sticks and torn pads crashing to the ground. Oh, the humanity!
Oh, hey, that goalie got there a bit slow, I think. That was a reachable puck. I think it's pretty safe to say this one is written.
Marcus Naslund to face off against Sergei Fedorov.
Always do my best.
With the puck.
Oh, boy. That was a nice one.
A shot at goal.
That was stupid.
Massive check by Buddy. That's gonna leave a check.
Hooray for us.
Mr. Consistent Crow. Sinks it. That's the first goal of the game for Status. Now this is just crazy. Nobody comes back from this kind of beating.
Check that out. Just floats the puck right up top. What a beauty, huh?
Marcus Naslund at the circle to face off against Sergei Fedorov. The Wild takes control of the puck.
We're the best.
Buddy Chet sinks it.
Yay.
That's the second goal of the game for Buddy Chet. The Wild might as well be playing against canned sardines out there.
Sneaks that one in the bottom corner, getting the job done.
They glide to center ice for the face-off. Marcus Nassif on top.
That's the stuff you bet.
Shoots the backhander. Slam!
Great job.
Looks at the puck. Nassif. Nets it. First goal scored today for Nassif. The Wild might as well be playing against canned sardines out there.
Tell you what, that was pretty. A good move on goal. Really solid. I think it's...
Naslund at the circle to face off against Sergei Fedorov. The Wild takes it. It's in there! That's
Yay,
the second goal of
it.
The game for Status Mr. Consistent Quo. The Wild might as well be playing against canned sardines out there.
Hey, you know what? Sometimes you can't blame the goalie. That was just a good shot.
song.
Way to go!
With the puck!
You bet!
Good!
Great for us!
Great shot by Marcus Naslund! That's the second goal of the game for Naslund. The Wild are not letting up on them, not even for a second. The broken sticks and torn pads crashing to the ground. Oh, the humanity!
Hey, you know what? Sometimes you can't blame the goalie. That was just a good shot. I think it's...
Naslund at the circle to face off against Sergei Fedorov. The Wild with the puck.
I am on it.
Takes a stab at the puck. Contact.
Hey, you're okay.
Wicked.
Yay.
Buddy Check sinks it. And that's a hat trick for Buddy Check. The Wild might as well be playing against canned sardines out there.
Buddy is on fire. They take the hat trick like it's no biggie. I think it's...
They're ready for the face-off at center ice. Marcus now the puck takes the green red line.
Oh, no.
Buddy Check with the score.
We're the best.
That's the fourth goal of the game for Buddy Check. The Wild might as well be playing against canned sardines out there.
Oh, hey, that goalie got there a bit slow, I think. That was a reachable puck.
Marcus Naslund at the circle to face off against Sergei Fedorov.
I am
so
good.
Wins the face-off.
Yeah, cool.
Buddy Check with the
goal.
Yay,
we did it.
Hooray for us.
Now this is just crazy. Nobody comes back from this kind of beating.
Is this game fixed for something? Because this is just crazy. Maybe it's a bug. I think it's...
They're ready for the face-off at center ice. Marcus Naslund takes the drop.
That was wicked cool.
Buddy Check nets it.
Yay, we did it.
An amazing second hat trick for Buddy Check. Now this is just crazy. Nobody comes back from this kind of beating.
Is this game fixed or something? Because this is just crazy. Maybe it's a bug. I think it's...
They're at center ice for the face-off.
Wicked.
Naslund comes away with it. Goal by Buddy Check. The Wild might as well be playing against canned sardines out there.
Is this game fixed or something? Because this is just crazy. Maybe it's a bug. I think it's...
Marcus Naslund moves to the center ice to face off against Sergei Fedorov. The Wild second period
These guys
ends.
Good, huh?
The Ducks, they're ready for the face-off at center ice. Peter Forsberg takes the drop.
Another day.
Score.
Lisa Crockett with the score.
Wonderful.
Lisa has scored again. This is getting out of hand. Now this is just crazy. Nobody comes back from this kind of beating.
This kid is just going bonkers out there. They're a team of one. I think it's...
Peter Forsberg to face off against Sergei Fedorov.
The Wild
takes it.
Excellent.
Lisa Crockett takes the shot and scores. Lisa has scored again. This is getting out of hand. The Wild are not letting up on them, not even for a second. The broken sticks and torn pads crashing to the ground. Oh, the humanity!
This kid is just going bonkers out there. They're a team of one. I think it's...
They're at center ice for the face-off. The Wild with the puck.
Hey, that kid is good.
Score! First goal scored today for
Jaromir Jagr.
Now this is just crazy. Nobody comes back from this kind of beating.
Awesome job getting his shot in there. I don't think the goalie had much of a chance on that one. I think it's...
They glide to center ice for the face-off. The Wild takes control of the puck.
Hooray!
Goal!
Wonderful! Score!
That's the second goal of the game for Yugger. The Wild might as well be playing against canned sardines out there.
Yugger saw he could get that hole down low and made a good shot. I think it's...
They glide to center ice for the face-off. The Wild wins the face-off.
Gets rid of it.
I am open.
Yay! Did
goal
it.
By Peter Forsberg.
Excellent.
First goal scored today for Forsberg. Now this is just crazy. Nobody comes back from this kind of beating.
Whew. That was tough on the goalie. Really beat them out and took that bottom corner. I think it's...
Forsberg moves to the center ice to face off against Sergei Fedorov. Forsberg on top.
Hooray!
Hooray for us!
Score!
Score!
I don't believe it. Yet another goal for Lisa Crockett. The Wild are not letting up on them, not even for a second. The broken sticks and torn pads crashing to the ground. Oh, the humanity!
This kid is just going bonkers out there. They're a team of one. I think it's...
They're at center ice for the face-off. Peter Forsberg takes the drop. Scores! Lisa Crockett has scored again! This is getting out of hand! The Wild might as well be playing against canned sardines out there!
This kid is just going bonkers out there! They're a team of one! I think it's...
They're ready for the face-off at center ice.
Very
the Wild
nice.
Get the face-off. Like takes a quick shot.
Good.
Hook check tries to knock the puck away.
Score.
Lisa,
hooray.
With the goal.
Yay, we did it.
I don't believe it. Yet another goal for Lisa. The Wild might as well be playing against canned sardines out there.
This kid is just going bonkers out there. They're a team of one. I think it's...
They're at center ice for the face-off. Peter Forsberg wins the face-off.
Score!
Goal!
Hooray!
Lisa Crockett has scored again! This is getting out of hand! The Wild might as well be playing against canned sardines out there.
This kid is just going bonkers out there. They're a team of one. I think it's...
Peter Forsberg to face off against Sergei Fedorov.
The
Wild wins the face-off.
Yaromir
Yager nets it.
Score.
Hooray.
And that completes the hat trick. The Wild might as well be playing against canned sardines out there.
Gotta love that hat trick. Good for the team, good for the fans, and maybe that goalie gets a breather. I think it's...
They glide to center ice for the face-off. The Wild get the face-off.
Wonderful.
Yay!
Lisa Crockett scores! Lisa has scored again! This is getting out of hand! Now this is just crazy! Nobody comes back from this kind of beating!
This kid is just going bonkers out there. They're a team of one. I think it's...
Peter Forsberg to face off against Sergei Fedorov. The Wild get the face-off. They have the puck in...
Yay! Did it!
Forsberg comes up with the goal. Second goal scored today for Forsberg. The Wild might as well be playing against canned sardines out there.
Oh, hey, that goalie got there a bit slow, I think. That was a reachable puck. I think it's...
They're at center ice for the face-off.
I
takes control of the puck.
I'm open. Let me show you how.
A jab at the puck. Takes a stab at the puck. Body check. Jab at the puck.
Sorry. I should have warned you.
Forsberg
makes the shot.
Forsberg
gets the hat trick. The Wild might as well be playing against canned sardines out there.
Forsberg is on fire. They take the hat trick like it's no biggie. I think it's...
They're ready for the face-off at center ice. The Wild with the puck.
Score.
The best.
In the hole.
How is that?
Lisa Crockett has scored again. This is getting out of hand. The Wild might as well be playing against canned sardines out there.
This kid is just going bonkers out there. They're a team of one. I think it's...
Peter Forsberg to face off against Sergei Fedorov. Forsberg takes the drop.
Keep it up. Always do my
and
best.
And the curtain's closed on today's
We
game.
Win!
The Wild were out of control today. The Wild, 37, the Blues, 1.
Phew! Now that was smart play. Those kids really smashed them.
We turn now to Buddy, who brings us the three stars of the game.
Thanks, Sonny. Yeah, the third star in today's big game is from the home team, Buddy Check. Okay, well, the second star in today's game is from the home team, Peter Forsberg. Yeah, sure, you betcha. It's no surprise the first star of the game today is from the home team, Lisa Crockett. Always a great time at Humongous Gardens, right, folks? We'll be back, and you drive home safe, so you can too.
That's all she wrote for Buddy Check. I'm Sunny Day, saying au revoir.